We're heading up to the Whitby Traction Engine Rally 2024. It's just up here next to the Abbey. It's on all weekend, so go and check it out.
Some shots on the
Just at the Whitby Traction Engine Rally, having a look around the classic cars at the moment. Yeah.
Anymore. finishes it, so if I get on it.
Well, that's a good effort, that's a brilliant seat. They're going to go get changed, so they're going to be coming back on into Barcelona. We do have a lot of time to...
Another 5 hours, brilliant, no problem, I think we're going to do that. Starting the PGA line. There we go, I think we've reached the course to win that game. Maybe we'll see a lad coming up again to change the line. Do you want to come up? Six one. Thank you. we've got competition just about us.
Thank you. tool and have a small one. Mr. Davidson with a very comfortable driving position there. Legs over to the side. License to go on the public highway can do between 9 and 16 miles an hour.
Walking back up to the Traction Rally now, Saturday night. We're walking back up and we're gonna watch the firework display 10 p.m. Let's go.
The bankers in the smoke, lads, they told us all to die. We've all enjoyed the high end life, but now it's time to pay. They talk about the moon times, what a fucking joke. They were stoned on coke, boys, while we were stony broke. So why should I be poor when me granny's on the game? Why should I be poor when me sister's doing the same? Me homie's a bit of a tea leaf and me mum's a bit of a law. And I'm a bit of a punch myself, so why should I be poor?